We are learning the activity on the probability. First, we know about the probability. Probability is number of favorable chances by total number of possible chances. First, we learn about number of cards in the deck. Total number of cards in the deck are 52. That 50 up to 52. In this 52, 26 are red color cards and 26 are black color cards. In this 26, 13 are heart cards and 13 are diamond cards. In each 13, 9 are number cards and 4 are picture cards, and number of black cards are 26. In the 13 are spades and 13 are clubs, and total number of card picture cards in the cardboard are 64. Now, what's the probability of getting jack from deck of cards? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are favorable outcomes by total number of possible outcomes are 52. 4 by 52, you're getting 1 by 13. What is the probability of getting number cards from the deck of cards? In each 13, you're getting 9. 9, 4 are 36 by possible outcomes are 52. 36 by 52, you're getting 4 by 13. What is the probability of getting picture cards from the cardboard? Are 64 by 64, you're getting 1. What's the probability of getting black bulb from the cardboard? Favorable outcomes are 0 and the possible outcomes are 64. 0 by 64, you're getting 0. Thank you.